Fun Facts. Southeast Asia. It is one of the most culturally diverse regions of the world with different languages and ethnicities, but with overwhelming convergences and divergences in terms of culture and tradition. An orchestra made up of a set of instruments from Java or Bali, Indonesia, and is considered as an integral part of the country's culture. Binanog, an indigenous courtship dance from the Philippines that features the movement of an eagle or hawk and synchronizes the pulsating movements of the feet and the hands of the lead and follow dancers. Sulukan normally refers to the mood-setting songs by dalang or puppeteer in Javanese wayang or puppet performance in Indonesia. Dalang, puppeteer in an Indonesian wayang performance. Wayang kulit, a form of Indonesian puppet shadow play originally from Java Island. Pesinden, an Indonesian female solo singer who sings with gagamelan. Penny Candra Rini, an accomplished composer, educator, and one of the few female contemporary vocalists performing Pesinden. A gamelan has two musical scales, Slendro, 5 equidistant tone in octave, Pelog, heptatonic 7-tone scale with semitone. Panay Bukidnon Music. Their music is a part of their social and cultural life, marking significant personal or communal events such as births, feasts, religious activities, weddings, and other milestones. Their instruments are usually made of bamboo and played during rituals or celebrations like their binanog or courtship dance. The following are the bamboo instruments of the Panay Bukidnon: Tikumbo, Suganggang, Bitgit, Tulali, and Subing. Tikumbo, a percussion and cordophone made of kawayan, a bamboo plant variety characterized by having node needles, and is played by tapping one or two fingers on the bamboo lid. Tikumbo is alternated by strumming the strings, which was etched out from the body of the bamboo. Tang media, or dampening the sound, is done by closing the hole on one side of the bamboo to vary low and high pitches. Suganggang is a buzzer struck on the palm of the hand. This is made of bulo, a bamboo plant variety relatively smaller than kawayan. This one does not have node needles. The hole on the wand end is where pangmedia is done using the thumb so as to vary low and high relative pitches. Litgit is a two-string bowed instrument made of bulo. Abaca hemp, finely braided, is used as strings. It is mainly a melodic instrument, although rhythmic patterns from words or phrases are also employed. Tulali is a bamboo flute made of bagakay, one of the smallest bamboo varieties. Air is blown through a bamboo opening encircled by a banana leaf. Dulali is tuned according to a pentatonic scale played on 4 holes, 1 found below and 3 on the top of the bamboo tube. The gap between 2 holes is measured by the maker's 2 fingers. Subing is a Diyos harp. According to Apanay Bukidnons, the bamboo used for this instrument is well selected. A subing is an aerophone, chordophone, and idiophone at the same time because to play it entails inhaling and exhaling air or aerophone by repeatedly moving the bamboo's pointed edge. The instrument's tongue or bamboo string is vibrated or chordophone, and a percussive effect, idiophone, is produced from the rhythm. Again, these are the bamboo instruments of the Panay Bukidnon: tikumbo, sugangang, titgit, tulali, and subing.